Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTV UK, and this is the amazing Boss GT-1. Now this is a little pedal I believe every guitar player should have. Whether you're just starting out on your musical journey, or you're a seasoned veteran of the old six string, there's something in this which will either make you love the instrument more, or you'll find a purpose for something in it. Essentially, this is the smallest entry level, if I can even call it entry level, multi-effects processor and amp modeler that Boss make. It's not a lot of money, and they designed it to be portable and to fit in the pocket of a gig bag. Now, because we live in an age where technology is amazing and amp modelers and effects sound better than ever, they're only getting smaller, i.e. the GT-1, and the fact that Boss make this product, you know it's going to sound fantastic and outlive all of us, including the cockroaches and Keith Richards. From the factory, this has 99 presets in of all different varieties. You can play every conceivable genre with this little pedal. In this video, firstly, I'll be talking you through the front panel, what it does, before showing you some fun effects using my lovely old SG, plugged into this guy, and now there's a few different ways you can run this, either directly into a desk with some cab simulators, which there is built into this, or the way that I think a lot of people will use the GT-1, and that is into the front of a clean amplifier. I've got it running into a PV6505 just off camera, the one that matches this cab, with a direct line out from that head into the zoom thing, into your lovely ears, so you're getting the direct sound from the clean PV with a GT-1. So the reason I believe this is a pedal all guitar players should have is because it's like a Swiss Army pedal. Like I said at the start, if you're just starting out, this pedal is so easy to use, super easy to use. You literally just press up or down and scroll through the presets that Boss have made for you and fall in love with some metal sounds, with some funk sounds, with some auto wahs. There's even an acoustic simulator in it, which is absolutely crackers. So it will make you be like, holy hell, guitar playing's fun. Look at all this stuff we can do for not a lot of money. And I can take it away with us because it's powered, besides 9-volt battery, with 4 AA batteries, which Boss kindly supply for you. So that's why you will enjoy it if you're a beginner. If you're a seasoned veteran and you're a guitarist on the move, you're a gigging musician, you go from A to B quite a lot, you go from rehearsal room to rehearsal room, or if you just want a pedal which can do a lot, this is your guy, and again, it's super easy to use. As you can see on the front, there's literally just a line of buttons here. You probably see from my secondary camera right there. How's it going, guys? You probably can't see what's on the screen, though, because of brightness and the way lights work, so trust me. It says Terra Echo Lead right now. That's preset 2. That's the one you heard in the intro. I'll keep you in the loop about what this says. So the little the row of buttons down here is essentially your signal chain, and you can't get much easier than that. So it starts with Effect 1/Compressor. Effect 1 are the effects which go at the start of the chain, like all the compression, the effects which need the cleanest signal, like octaves and stuff like that. Moving into overdrive and distortion. Overdrive distortion, there's classic distortions in here, there's modern distortions, and everything in between. Amp modelers as well, when you get a preamp, you can have some classic legendary amp tones, as going from classic rock to blues to punk to metal, and again, everything in between, including some classic Boss amplifiers like the JC series. Moving along to the effects that go after the preamp, there's modulations, delays, reverbs, all nicely laid out on the front. And you literally just turn them on and off, like so. And that turns on whatever's already in that parameter. And if you want to change something, all you do is hold down the button and the screen changes from the preset name to the effect that it's on, like overdrive just there. So these three buttons here control everything in the GT-1. Left controls the type of effect you want. This is the drive, and this is the level. Obviously, that'll change parameters with which whatever effect you use, like modulation, might be rate and depth, that kind of thing. Again, exit to go back to that home screen. In the home screen, if you don't want to go up and down through the presets, through the 99 presets, again, that it comes with these switches, number one goes through the presets. Number two controls the patch level, how loud you want that patch to be. And number three controls overall output volume. Now to the right of that, you'll notice the lovely expression pedal, which works either as a volume or as a wah, or to like a whammy or something, or to alter the rate of some effects like modulation, all that kind of stuff. Very cool feature to have, and I really love how cute it looks on this little compact pedal. Up top, you've got one input and stereo output, so you can run stereo to get some of the beautiful stereo effects. Like I say, all the effects under the sun are in this, all the classic ones from Boss. Like I said, the Terra Echo was the one you heard in the intro, that cool modulated delay. stereo out. There's an extra control button. Actually, I'm getting ahead of myself. The switch here is control one. Now, if you're playing live or in a rehearsal room or just jamming out hard in your bedroom, this control turns on one or two more effects. So this is like a preset within a preset, okay? So on this, which is power metal riff, which for the record, sounds like this. From the factory, Boss have programmed it so. It's turning on a modulation effect, an octaver, and some delay. Say that could be on a clean sound, you might turn on an overdrive pedal and a boost. On a distortion sound, you might just add a boost and some delay for a solo sound. It's so cool. So that's like an extra preset within a preset with the control button. And where I started, there's a input on the top where you can add an extra control switch, so you can turn on multiple things at once, like the Boss FS5 and those kind of pedals. Plug into the top and rock away. There's a headphone output if you want to silently practice and not upset your neighbors. There's an auxiliary in, so you can play along with backing tracks or any auxiliary device you want to plug into the GT1 and rock out with your socks out. And a USB input up top. USB thing is cool because Boss love listening to their fans. They're always updating their firmware and they're always adding cool things. And Boss have the amazing Tone Central application you can get for your computer, either Mac or PC, where you can tweak things a lot more than you can on the front panel of this. Obviously on the preamp and stuff, when you turn on effects, there's the generic presets you'll change, like gain, middle, treble, bass. When you use this via USB into your computer, there's so many more parameters you can change and really home your sound for you, and then save it on the Tone Central online library. And if your mate's got one, you can go out to his house, use his, and download your tone onto his GT1 or her GT1 for that matter. Also, you can download celebrity patches. So Boss make loads of patches, and they obviously Boss's artist roster is huge, so they are there like, hey man, you're very famous and in a cool band, make some patches for this GT1. And they go, fine, if you buy a GT1, you can download these patches and get their sounds at your fingertips, and keep it in your gig bag and use it when you bus, because it's powered on 9-volt AA batteries. And I think that's everything. It's a really cool little thing. Let's go through some sounds now. I'm just going to rock through the presets because the presets sound mint out of the box. This is preset one, high gain stack. So there we go, the control on high gain stack out the box turns on the a delay and a more gain, I think. I might be slightly out of tune. Let's just hold down both these buttons and turn on the awesome tuner. I've used Boss tuners for years. Boss tuners are fantastic. And there's one built in to the GT1. And as you can see, well, you probably can't see the screen because of the glare and that, but the little lights down here go from flat, bang on, sharp, 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 bang on. So let's just talk amongst ourselves while I tune. And we're back in the room. When you hold down the preset up button and the control button together, you get a 30-second looper. Actually, I think it's 32 seconds. So you can jam along with yourself with the GT1. This thing really does everything. Anyways, back to the presets. That was preset one. Preset 2 is the Terra Echo lead, the one you heard in the intro. Now the Terra Echo is an amazing pedal from Boss that has, it's like a modulated delay. Hear that? It's dynamic, it reacts to the way that you pick as well. If you pick light, that modulation effect won't come through, but when you pick hard, it'll be there. That pedal in itself is like 120 quid or something stupid like that. This is not a lot more for that, as well as so many amplifiers and acoustic simulator, and an acoustic simulator, which I'll hopefully find very soon. Finding some clean sounds.
Mm-hmm.
Boss literally makes some of the best modulation on the planet. Let's keep going through. Harmony. There's a harmonizer. I forgot about the harmonizer. What's this harmony in A minor? That's Iron Maiden in a box right there. Oh yeah, let's end on an E to move between the A minor harmony and whatever's next. Round and round. That's got a slow gear effect. Now a slow gear is like a gradual volume increase effect. Absolutely fantastic. I need to get one for myself. Let's just have a little gander now. Such a good pedal. Yes, finally, acoustic simulator. Right, now this would probably sound better if it was going directly into a desk or into a computer as opposed to through the front of that PV, but you'll still get the gist. It'll sound great. Again, that would probably sound less electric through if you were going directly into a desk or a computer. Still sounds great though. Royal lead, that looks fun. That's just Brian May, isn't it? Can't remember how to play that. Couple more, let's find some cool ones. Slap back. Love a good slapback. You have me absolutely sold. As soon as this red light goes off on that camera, I'm gonna give Boss a call and be like, please send me a GT-1 because that organ sound has blown my stupid Geordie mind. Right, enough of that. A couple more guitar tones. Ooh, Van Flange. We all know that's gonna be R.I.P. Ed. The flange might be too intense for some of those lines, but... What a fantastic tone. Right, a couple more, then I'll leave you to your lovely day. 59 crunch. The 1969 experience, because we can all tell that that's going to be a crazy Jimi Hendrix thing. Single coil, coil tap, here we go. Man, this thing is good. Such an amazing little box for not a lot of money. It's super portable, has every conceivable sound on the planet inside of its lovely little lightweight, super rugged, great looking shell. And it's super easy to use, which is great for guitarists like myself because I like to sound good instantly. Otherwise, I'm like, nah, sack it off, on to the next thing. And this delivers in every single preset. It's fantastic. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on this GT-1, its bigger brother, the GT-100, the GT-1000 and the new GT-1000 cores, get your fine self to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of this with nice filters on. And I'm going to end on, I've only been through 20 presets, there's loads in this. B, Bogner, lead, ooh, a Bogner, they're expensive. See you later.